What was the most creative attack you've ever seen in D&D? I'll go first.
Sniper, introduce yourself.
You see a cloaked beaver hops across some branches next to you and goes,
I could do it. I got good aim.
Oh, I always thought beavers were bad eyesight-wise, which is always, you know, they build dams that are so ugly.
You're right. But I'm not the sniper. I'm the bullet.
Excuse me?
As the beaver holds on to the antlers, you pull back on their waffle tail, and you release and shoot the beaver. And you just see...
And the whole army is, like, silently watching.
Yeah. And then you can just see... It's silent for a second. And then... It just looks like he exploded.